On Tuesday, August 6th, Mississippians will go to the polls to choose which candidate will represent the Republican and Democratic parties on the general election ballot in November. On MPB's At Issue, we're taking a closer look at the races in a special four-part series. On Part 3 this week, we'll hear from Republican candidates running for governor and have analysis from the left and the right. I'm Wilson Stribling. Join us for At Issue, Friday at 7:30 p.m. on MPB TV.